Wait a minute!
Denise Maxwell, you're under arrest for larceny. Over.
No.
Put your hands behind your back, please. Put your hands behind your back. Thank you. Take it easy.
What is going on?
You'll be all right. You have the right to remain silent.
No.
Anything you say can and will be used.
Don't hurt her. She's pregnant.
You have the right to retire.
In this scene, you see Billy, played by Leo DiCaprio, in training at the police academy and having a sort of altercation with the drill instructor, played by Bo Cleary, who did a wonderful job.
This is not the regular police. This is the state police. Your training will illustrate the difference. What's the difference?
Rage issues and low and median IQ.
You say something?
Sir, I was agreeing with you about our obvious superiority to other forms of police, sir.
We're not superior. We're the best. Is that understood?
Sir, yes, sir!
I can't hear you!
Sir, yes, sir!
As I was saying.
Hey, man.
Hey, Paulie.
What's up?
Yeah, good, good.
How's everything going?
Yeah, good. You want a seat? You want a sandwich or something?
No, I think I'm okay.
Well, you got the money?
Yeah, do you have the juice?
Yeah, it's in the freezer. Have a seat. Nice to see you. What do you, you want something? Come on, man.
Oh, I'm okay. Why?
It's all right.
Believe me, I'm fine. I appreciate it. You know what? You guys just sit tight, and I'll go grab the money, all right? I'll be right back.
I told him to bring it in.
We told you to have him bring the fucking money in.
I told him, but he's threatening me.
Get the fuck in the car. Something's going on. Hurry up.
Put your hands in the roof! Hands in the dash!
Hey! Do not fucking move!
He's doing it again!
Just to get on the ground right now!
Choices were bad, but you had to survive.
We were so successful for so long because we kept it just small enough.
If you're that successful, how come you wound up in this room with me right now, taking orders from me?
Did you see that man running through the streets today?
This is Agent DeMasso placing $75,000 in this briefcase for Mayor Carmine Pulido.
Get over on all these guys. That's what we need to be thinking about right now. We gotta get over on all these guys.
It's gotta be the best we've ever done.